Julius Maddox. Julius Maddox. Are you the bench press guy? 336 kilograms, right? It's an honor to have you here. This guy broke the bench press world record, everybody. 336 kilograms over there. And I've seen you on YouTube, sir. And if you're here, you must be thinking about strongman. Or you know you're strongman. Hang on, my buddy Cass.
We got him interested. Not until he does 750 in the bench, and he probably might crack the 800 if he wants to, but he sure is interested in strongman.
Julius Maddox, sir, who'd like to see him come over to strongman? How's about, Bill, as a former world record holder in the log, how about I challenge you to come over to the log world championships? Come give it a go in April. Would you be interested?
What's that? Challenge accepted.
No! Boom! You real? For real?
I don't come to place second. First.
You come place first? Then, sir, you have an invite. It would be a pleasure to have you there. April, 10,000 people, First Direct Arena, the World Law Championships, Europe's Strongest Man, Hab Thor Bjornsson, Larry Wheels will be there, all the big dogs. It'd be nice to have the biggest dog of all from powerlifting. It'd be a pleasure to have you there.
I'll be there. I'll be there.
Thank you very much. All right. Boom! Come, and you're not just gonna be there to hang out, right? Are you seriously going to train a bit along? Eddie was priming me earlier. We haven't met, but tell me about it. Are you serious about doing a bit along?
Yeah, I'm serious. Dead serious.
Ed, what do you think of this guy?
An absolute phenomenon. I trained with him the other day, and I've never seen power like it. So, a big bench, I know for a fact a big bench transfers over to a big log press. So there's no doubt in my mind that this man can do a world record log press.
Wow. Bill Kasbar, can I ask your opinion? 336 kilo bench. What do you reckon? Can the man go do it all?
One glance tells you all. He hasn't even practiced overhead. If he does for a few weeks or a few months, look out world record. The guy's got world record written all over him. He's a champion. His coach is Josh Bryant, the genius lifter. So.
I'm going to speak to Darren Sandler, where my father is. I don't know how much prize money we can get on it, but I'd like to think it'd be at least $50,000 if we can make that one right now. How about that? Yeah? I'll be there. Okay. Right then. April 3rd. That wasn't a guarantee, Darren. Don't kill me if I said something stupid, alright? I'm getting carried away on the microphone. That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking, okay? Alright, let's do it.
Woo! 50 grand.
I'll get it for you.